The key to success on Hockenheimring's short circuit is going for passes through the technically challenging turns, because passing on the narrow straights can get difficult.
Penalty is about half a second. Total time penalty is about a second.
Thank you. Nicely done. We finished P3.
The wind direction at Catalunya can change drastically during the day. It's possible to experience aerodynamic drag and understeer in the morning, then be pushed into oversteer in the afternoon. We are good to go.
Total time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
Great work. We finished P1. Let's get you ready for the green flag. Thank you.
One more lap.
The first four turns of the Nürburgring short circuit make up an omega shape where you may be fighting for position, just inches away.
Is about 4.5 seconds. time penalty is about 8.5 seconds.
Thank you.
Good work today. P2. The Brands Hatch Indy layout is short and fast, with only one major uphill braking zone. Passing can happen anywhere on this track. All right, let's do this.
last lap.
Good work out there. P4.